Pretty clear. Diablo pellets hit harder than hollow point slugs. At least they hit lead ingots harder. The 25 is quite clear that we got them going the same speed. So we got 210 thousandths penetration with the pellet and only 154 with the slug. That's a difference. The 22 wasn't quite as clear, but we still got 164 thousandths with the pellet compared to 132 with the Zon slug going 70 feet per second less. So pellets hit harder than hollow point slugs.